One teenager is riding her way to a big Girl Scout award by helping a local horse stable keep its doors open. Our Agnes Chung has the story.
15-year-old Natalie Fargo loves visiting the Western Riding Club in Flushing, and that's why she moved to Action when she heard it was in trouble.
I feel that when people realize how important this barn is to a lot of the people in this neighborhood, they will start to get an awakening.
Joy Torrado, who operates the stable, says the owner of the property is putting the 108-year-old barn up for sale. Torrado is in the midst of a lawsuit with the property's owner fighting to purchase the barn. The owner has told New York One in the past that the sale is just a business decision. Since Torrado doesn't charge residents when they come to play with the horses, she needs help raising the money to buy it.
To see this go and to see all efforts just vanish, what a tragedy that would be.
Fargo says she hopes by sprucing up the barn, it will showcase the stable's potential and encourage the community to help save it. The Girl Scout asked local contractors to donate lumber, paint, and time. Fargo also rallied together her fellow troop members and others to paint and decorate it on Sunday.
We're trying to basically like refurbish it a little bit, so we have like a new face coming along, like the new attitude of everyone trying to bring about like new life to it.
It really warms my soul for the simple fact that it's not just my vision, it's not just my dream to save this place.
The high school junior is also hoping this community service project will help her earn the Gold Award, one of the highest honors given to a Girl Scout.
Right from the get-go, her and the girls that she came in with showed to me that they were outstanding young women.
The barn is currently home to 7 horses that Torrado has rescued or adopted. Residents say it's a treat to have an active barn so close to the city.
I don't know any other place except way out on Long Island. Which I don't really care for traveling on the expressway, you know. So it's nice.
Torrado says she hopes Fargo's work keeps the stable doors open. In Flushing, Agnes Chung, New York One.
Thanks for watching. I'm Tamani Woolley. More New York One is next.